Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT surgeon in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. In today's world, we have been using earphones extensively, be they the plugged earphones or the earpods or for that matter, headphones. The advent of the pandemic has also made people more using the devices just for personal entertainment or for work. And most of the time, the use of headphones cannot be removed. So it is necessary to know what they can cause as a problem for the person using it as well. One very important thing to know is using earphones inside the ear canal can sometimes be problematic for the person. One, because of the constant irritation caused by the plastic material that is there. So the irritation of the skin on long use can be a problem for the person, causing itching, sometimes even pain. Now, itching and pain are not a major problem at all because they can be dealt with. All you need to do is remove it. But what happens if you constantly keep using earphones? When you use earphones constantly, what you are doing is you are stimulating the nerves of the ear repetitively over a long period of time. Now, this doesn't help. Why? Because it's like, imagine, if you're going to use a dumbbell and continuously use it for an hour or more continuously, what do you think is going to happen to the nerves and muscles of your arm? The same fatigability is going to happen inside your ear. I'm putting it very simplistically, but that's what's happening inside the ear. You are causing your ear to go into fatigue. Remember, there are muscles that act as shock absorbers inside the eardrum to prevent excessive sound falling on the sensitive inner ear. That is provided by these muscles. These shock absorbers, if they are fatigued, sound is going without impediment into the inner ear and causing more damage. You are in trouble there. So if a constant stimulation of the ear, that doesn't matter whether you're listening to music or listening to a talk or listening to anything else, the constant stimulation, which you shouldn't be doing, is likely to cause more damage. Initially, it's a transient, reversible hearing loss. As time goes on, if you do not change your ways, it's likely to cause a more permanent, irreversible hearing loss. Now, that is something that nobody can do anything about. So you have to protect your ear. Do not use devices excessively on the ear. A word of caution, if you're using mobiles on the ear, do not use it for long calls. We now see a lot of people coming in with different ear ailments because of the excessive use of mobile phones on the ear. Please don't do that. If your mobile is getting warmed up when you're talking, stop. Do not use the mobile on the ear. Prevent your ear from getting permanent damage. So make sure that you do not allow your ear to get into trouble because of the excessive use of devices on the ear. In today's world, we may need to have earphones to have personal communication. It's good. Make sure you keep the messages short. If you have to speak for a long time, it's better you use the speakerphone and make sure that you protected your ear well because of that.